An important day for SpaceX.
The company will launch its most powerful rocket at night for the first time. It will also mark the first reuse of side boosters that flew on a previous mission. Now Amazon wants to watch over your house.
The online retailer recently received a patent on surveillance systems for drones. The company says customers will be able to order the drone to fly over their property for security. They stress the plan is in its infancy. And the inventor of the USB says he knows it's a pain to keep flipping the thing over to get it into its slot.
But there's an upside to the agita. He says USBs aren't reversible because they cost more, but he did admit it's the biggest annoyance for the little devices. Which way is it?
Which way do you plug this?
Those are your Tech Bytes. Good luck.